Hello, I'm Senator George Amedore, and welcome back to my Week in Review. It's been a busy time at the Capitol as we enter into the final weeks of the legislative session. Last week, we celebrated wonderful tradition here at the Senate, West Point Day. It was an honor and a privilege to welcome Cadet Katrina Josberger from Coxsackie to the Senate chamber as the legislature paid tribute to the U.S. Military Academy. I joined my colleagues from the Senate and Assembly, along with the animal advocates, to call for the passage of Kirby and Quigley's law. This law will make it a Buster's Law felony to kill or harm companion pets during the commission of another crime. It passed with overwhelming support in the Senate, but we need the Assembly to act and act now. The Amsterdam Rotary's Variety Show is always a fun night, full of laughs, and this year it did not disappoint anyone. It was great to take part in this annual tradition. Congratulations to Queeman's Hollow Fire Department. I joined them to cut the ribbon on their new building. Best of luck and thank you for your service. It's prom season, and last weekend, the seniors had their night at the annual Senior Citizens Prom at Draper Middle School in Rotterdam, a great tradition that is always a great time. I attended the annual Police Officers Memorial Ceremony on the Empire State Plaza. 26 names were added this year. It was a humbling tribute to the men and women who dedicated their lives to protect and serve our communities. I had a great opportunity to recognize three outstanding seniors from my district at the annual Senior Citizen Celebration Day. Congratulations, Karen Sylvia of Amsterdam, Dot True from Cairo, and Barbara Sarah of Kingston. Thank you for your volunteerism and service to our communities. Each year, the Senate recognizes the contributions of amazing women in each of our communities at the Women of Distinction Ceremony. I was proud to nominate Honorable Deborah Slezak. With a successful law practice, a long history of public service, and volunteering in her community, she is so deserving of this honor. Congratulations, Deb. My alma mater visited the state capitol. The Shelmont girls soccer team won the Class B state championship for the second time in 4 years. And we recognize them in the Senate chamber for the hard work and the accomplishments that they've achieved. Much continued success to this outstanding group of young women. Go Sabres! Well, thank you for watching my Week in Review. Check back next week to see what's going on in the state capitol and throughout the 46th Senate District.